Hello, I'm Dr. Chaodong Han, Assistant Professor of E-Business and Technology Management at Towson University. Today I would like to introduce you to a fascinating field, project management. The Great Pyramid of Khufu, the Roman Colosseum, and the First Transcontinental Railroad. All those projects have features in common, including scope, schedule, and cost management. It did take great project management skills to make them successful. A more recent example is Boeing's development of 787 Dreamliner. In 2003, Boeing decided to build a revolutionary airplane, which can fly long range, long stop routes with 20% more fuel efficiency and greater passenger comfort. However, the Dreamliner project faces enormous challenges. While the final assembly takes place in the state of Washington, suppliers are all over the world. As you can imagine, any problem with any supplier could have a ripple effect on the final project outcome. In fact, due to material shortage, part defects, labor strike, and design flaws, the Dreamliner project was significantly delayed and heavily criticized as the Delayliner or Nightmares, despite its great innovations. Boeing delayed its delivery schedule 8 times in a row, and the first delivery was 39 months behind the schedule. The project management failure caused severe financial and reputational damages to Boeing. Successful project management produced great positive impacts on organizations, and star project managers are highly valued. If you are interested in a challenging and rewarding career, helping organizations like Boeing better manage their projects, project management is the right choice. Thank you.